The logo for the free senior high school program highlights an open book on which is suspended a sketch of two delighted school children leaping in jubilation. Underneath the symbol are three words, access, equity, and quality, boldly inscribed. The open book represents learning that generates hope and optimism for a prosperous Ghana. The central symbol portrays two children emerging from a pleasurable learning experience as they spontaneously explode in joy. The animated mood also represents optimism for a brighter tomorrow. The highlighted themes of access, equity, and quality underline the principles that drive the policy. Access refers to the policy aiming at widening access to senior high school education. Equity indicates that government is eager to ensure a fair and just society where there are equal opportunities for all, irrespective of family circumstances. Quality also refers to the package coming with qualitative instructional material, improvement in school infrastructure, and capacity building and teacher motivation. The color code, red, gold, and green, with black in parts, represents Ghana's national identity. President Akufo-Addo underscored the importance of the free SHS policy for national development.
If we understand that this is important, not because a political party has made it its mantra, and that the promise that it made is being fulfilled, but because it goes to the heart of what we need to do to get our country going. Our country is abundant with talent, creativity, with people who have all kinds of contribution to make to the development of our society. What we need to do is to provide them the opportunity to express themselves. And if that opportunity is provided, I think very, very, very rapidly we'll see the transformation that all of us want to see in Ghana. My prayer is that in 2 weeks' time, when the program unfolds, it will do so to the satisfaction of all of us, and that day will come when all of us will recognize that this was an important initiative for the future of our country.
Adele Kwesi Mashtu, reporting for Metro News.